A massive blaze at Hong Kong's World Trade Center has been extinguished after about 4 hours. It trapped about 150 people on the roof of the skyscraper. More than a dozen people are injured. Roland Lim tells us more.
A fire broke out at the World Trade Center, a retail and office tower in the city's busy shopping district of Causeway Bay, at around 12:30 Wednesday afternoon. It forced patrons at restaurants and office workers during the lunchtime crowd onto the streets, while others were forced to take refuge on the rooftop because of the smoke. At one point, hundreds were trapped on the rooftop waiting to be rescued. The fire was upgraded to alarm number 3 half an hour later, with number 5 being the most severe. Firefighters had to use 2 water jets and mobilize 2 teams with breathing gear into the building to fight the blaze. The fire was put under control 4 hours later. At least 13 people were taken to hospital, either injured or feeling unwell because of smoke inhalation. Now, the shopping center has been under renovations for months now, including its basement. The lower floors from the 5th downwards are still boarded up in scaffolding and not in use, while restaurants from the 6th floor onwards and offices from the 14th floor upwards up to the 38th are still in operations. Police say that preliminary investigations revealed that the fire broke out inside a meter room on the first floor of the building. The blaze then spread to the scaffolding on the exterior of the building, where renovation works were still underway. Authorities are still looking into the cause of the fire. Roland Lim, CNA, Hong Kong.